everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Chat. Thank you, smokers, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what's going to happen on Smoking Mirrors from the 26th to the 30th of August 2024 on Monday. Tandiswa in a bid to Blake Sizer's extreme reaction to Jason closing off the depot, concord a new plan to ensnare Jason's involving his personal assistant Kuku on Tuesday. Kuku told Jason she'll do anything to get her payback, and he tells her to come to his room. Then she accuses him of rape, and Pagati arrive at the hotel to arrest him on Wednesday. Jason is only dressed in his underwear when he's arrested for rape. He was expected mother, not Kuku. Jason wants Pagati. He is going to make him pay for arresting him on Thursday. Jason receives a visit from Caesar, realizes who's behind the rape charge. Mandla is awkward around Pilile after an erotic dream, berates himself for his sinfulness on Friday. Jason gives in to Caesar's demand to reopen the depot, but Tandiswa and Caesar encounter a new problem when Kuku abandons their arrangement and refuses to drop the charges. Well, guys, that's all I have for today. Can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.